plug the battery in. Turn the controller on. Motors.